about as bad as it gets for warm-ups, so I'm gonna suck. Yeah, bitch. 10 seconds above average. Oh, yeah. This isn't even my good keep up. Actually, like, this keep is, like, better for what I'm about to do. Which I call, I just call it trigger training. But I'm mixing it so that I keep a 2x2x2 intact and I have to solve an amazing F, U, and R. You can, like, turn it, but you still have to use those pieces. Just, I cannot break this box. I'm a jigger. So, here we go. Oh, it's hard to run. This actually might be... Oh, come on. This is getting out of hand. This is ridiculous. It's gross. Damn. Okay. Back to those... Thank you. Okay, here we go. This is okay. It fluctuates greatly at the times. Oh yeah. They get really good and they get really shitty and like, yeah. Oh my god, no! Okay. Once again. Right, that was 31.50. It was like kind of show you, but I thought, sorry. For a pop, not bad. 28.6. One thing I've left. Okay, 3 minutes. I'll do like 2 more. And then stop. Bad, 22.94. One more. I need 2.80.